There's a dead mountain in the grave beneath my name. It reminds me of the day my life's changed. Now it is not I, but it is Christ living in me.
This is the life that I know.